NSPANEL is all-in-one control panel to centrally control multiple electrical appliances in your home. From lights, heaters, coolers, curtains, doors, and windows. Equipped with a built-in powerful thermostat and environmental sensors, the NSPANEL keeps the room temperature to your preference. The device is also equipped with two independent physical buttons, allowing you to control two devices you use most often independently. It has a voice control function. With eWeLink app, you can smart control your home, no matter where you are. You can use scene customization to set your preferences for different scenarios. For example, you can set a leaving scene to turn off all lights and heaters with one tap when you leave home. You can add multiple devices to a group, so you can control them together or individually. The display shows the weather, outdoor and indoor temperature, time and date. We wired up one light that will be controlled by one of the physical buttons. After powering on, the device will enter the Bluetooth pairing mode during the first use. Download eWeLink app from Google Play or Apple App Store. Follow the instructions on the app to complete the account registration. Tap the plus icon. Select Bluetooth pairing. Tap Next. Make sure your mobile phone's Bluetooth is turned on. Tap Connect next to your device. Select your Wi-Fi network and enter the password. Tap Save. Add NSPANEL to one of your rooms. The pairing is successful. The NSPANEL synchronizes the time and weather with the phone. The light can now be turned on and off by the physical button and by the app. Scroll down to adjust the screen brightness and to set how long it takes to go into sleep mode. For both channels, you can set a schedule. Timer. And loop timer. Enter the NSPANEL settings. Select widgets. Tap add. Select a device, smart scene or group to add as a widget. You can add up to 8 widgets. Swipe left from the main interface to trigger the widgets. Tap Thermostat. Select a device that controls the heating or cooling appliance to be added as a thermostat. Tap Next. Choose the type of the appliance. You can now adjust the temperature to be maintained in the room. The built-in sensor measures the indoor temperature and the heating or cooling appliance is triggered automatically. In auto mode, you can set different indoor temperatures at different times of the day. NSPANEL has a LAN connection function that is compatible with Home Assistant. It gives you the power of home automation without the cloud, so you won't depend on internet connection or remote servers.